Hey guys, how's it going? It's all the Angry Nerd again today, and we're playing some Overwatch. So, yeah, I recorded this before, and then something happened with my my hardware. So, there's no way I can get the old footage back because I deleted it because I thought it was another footage from something else, and excuse me, it's like. To read the boarding here. I had some pretty good games, and it was really fun, but fuck, man, the shit sucked. Like, I was playing for, like, an hour, and then, I guess that video just wasn't meant to be. But here I am, back again with some more Overwatch, and this is probably gonna be a constant thing, maybe? I don't know. Oh, we'll see how she goes. But yeah, no, it's just, it's very, very disappointing, because, I just wanted to play, and shit messed up on me, but, I think we all know what Overwatch is, and I really don't have to go through and explain to people, but if you're one of those people that lived under a rock for, like, a couple, like, when did Overwatch come out? A couple weeks, or probably longer than that. This game's a lot like Team Fortress in the whole spiel of everything. So you get your classes, you get your characters. There's more than Team Fortress. There's defenders. There's like rushdown people. Then you got tanks. Excuse me. Then you got builders. And then you got support. And then snipers. Just if people don't know, like, I don't want to be that guy that's like, oh, none of you people know, but if you did live under a rock for a bit, that's pretty much it. And then, you know, go through customizations, like, you know, here's me, I got some cool skins for Genji, who's a hard ninja character. Now then you got some taunts and some other cool stuff, and you can customize your character a little bit, you know, the basic shit. But yeah, we're probably just gonna get into the game, get some footage, because I really wanted to play Hitman today, but after I fucked up like super bad. It was really bad. Like, I honestly just had so much fun. Like, I played until like probably one, because I wanted to look up what happened to this, like, cool YouTuber guy that made videos and stuff. His name was, like, Viperous, and he was pretty cool. Like, I liked his dank memes. Like, he made his own shit, and then his account got banned, and then somebody tried taking it over, saying, like, the person that was the original person of, his thing. And honestly, like, to me, how I feel about, like, because he went on about, like, fair use and all this other shit, like, he kind of sounded like a whiny bitch about everything he was complaining about, but I don't know, like, to me, it's like, that's why, like, I show my face in my videos, and this isn't something that I can just be like, go on the internet and do this, because, you know, you can see, like, if it syncs up, like, there's me, there's my Xbox, there's whatever, like, yeah, that's pretty much it. And, you know, if somebody did ever try to, like, take my channel, like, the easiest thing would be, like, hey, man, show your face if you're really this person. And, you know, nobody can really do that because it's just, you know, it's you. And that's why I kind of find it funny with, like, all these people that do, like, these dank meme things. Like, they're really funny to watch, but I know he was, like, complaining about people, like, reacting to his video, saying, like, oh, nothing changed. And it's like, to me, how I feel about it is, I'm gonna restart the queue again. To me, how I feel about it is, it might be too, oh, there we go, I got a match. like, you should ask the person before you use their stuff now, and do that. Like, fly them the text and be like, hey, can I do a thing for this? Or, you know, or just do it. And if you get flack from it, be like, hey, you know, whatever, shit happens. And to me, it's like, unless if you're just doing it for something fun, it really shouldn't matter. But, like, if you're just aiming for money, then it's, like, a kind of piece of shit. Yeah, I forgot. It's gonna be kind of laggy because I live in Canada, and so I'm gonna be playing with people from Britain and like other places across the world. So, yep, it might be pretty shitty, and that's really disappointing because like I'm probably gonna record this after, but I probably won't have my face up. But I have a friend of mine playing with me because he just got on like a little bit ago. And yeah, I would love to play this with him, but anyways, but like the Viperous thing, it's like, if he really didn't like what that person did, he should have like contacted them and said, hey, like, what, you know, next time, like, ask me to use your thing, because, you know, I spent the time custom, like, doing the shit that I wanted to do with it, so, and this is just something, just the way to get to the match, and, I mean, I just think it's a wee bit silly. Well, I get him? I got him through the wall, but didn't kill him. Well, shit, like, super bad. Yeah, if somebody had a problem with it, like, to me, how I feel about it, like, if somebody did use my thing, honestly, to me, it's more exposure. That's how I feel about it. But if somebody's trying to impersonate me, it's like, they kinda can't. Cause, you know, I'm me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Sorry, man. This is where it gets a little heated. There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, you fucking bitch. I suck, lady. Get better at aiming. Get my ult again. But yeah, I spent quite a bit of money, like, to get off that conversation, because we don't want to go on it, and it's, like, not my shit, so. But to me, how I feel about it, like, how he should, one is for exposure, for you, because people are like, hey, I remember that guy, he has the Che Guevara picture with the gorilla on it. And it's like, that's cool, like, you know, he's collabing with these people or doing whatever, that's fine.
Tactical visor activated.
But, like, don't whine like a fucking bitch about your thing. Like, yeah, man, it sucks that your channel got shut down. If it happens, just make another one and just be like, like, if that happened to me, like, if anything would happen, I'd be like, you know, Ellen Friends has their new channel and it actually is called Ellen Friends Play or whatever. Oh, shit. Oh, we fucked that dude up. Fuck you, buddy. But yeah, I don't know. It's silly, and it sucks that he got his thing banned. I don't know why for, but it's disappointing, because I would usually watch his shit while I would edit my videos, so. R.I.P. dog. R.I.P. He's just like, yeah, thanks you all for like watching my stuff. Like, he's kind of a decent dude, but then I don't know, maybe think twice, like me about like what happened. But eh, I could go on that forever. But yeah, for me, I've spent a little bit of money on this game, and when I mean a little bit, I spent like about. Oh, I can't. Like, oh, I don't even want to get into it, how much money I spent on this game. Like, I got day one, I got the origin shit.
Tactical visor activated.
Under attack.
There we go. Blast that fool. I spent maybe 200 on, like, packs and some other stuff, you know, just for fun, like, when I had, like, 50 bucks here or there. Just to get some cool shit. Oh, I'll get bodied there. Thank you, lady. Oh, man. We are bodying this game. Fucking enable it. Oh, I am. I know that. I am fucking amazing. Fucking idiot.
Enemy contact.
Yeah, Roadhog's my man. Roadhog, Junkrat, Hanzo, Genji, Soldier 76, and, who else? And obviously Roadhog, because I'm a fucking monster as Roadhog.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, I am a fucking monster as Roadhog. Ashley never held a thing this good. Actually, I haven't died either, too. Look at that person, so nice! Oh, look at that lady, she was so nice, she helped me with the whole game. Yeah, it's like I spent quite a bit of money. I have like almost like every special skin for all the characters I like playing. Besides the Overwatch skins. I'm probably gonna play this game more too. Like, I wanna get better with like Widowmaker and Hanzo and other people, but for me usually like I try to build around my team and what I have. But I'm surprised I didn't get on the fucking thing. No, I gotta give it to that Mercy. That Mercy did real good. They just, they kicked ass. They held it with me. Like, I just destroyed everybody. Like, I got like 10 kills. I actually did better on the prior matches with him. Like, I got like, probably like 19 to 20. But, you know, that's good for a starting game. And, I've been just decimating with fucking Roadhog. Like, he's my boy. Like, even though it's like, I threw him away at... I threw him away at beta because, he didn't do that much damage, so I just kind of quit. Just quit playing him. I quit playing him and I started playing some other people. You know, I could totally be Roadhog again. And also, too, I can show you some of the special skins I have, so... Got Zenyatta's skin. Don't have Pharah, and fuck her. I hate seeing people that play her. Got nothing for Mercy. Got my boy Lucio. What's a good one? Oh, yeah, there we go. Mustache Man. Got Roadhog. Got Reinhardt. Too many defensive heroes. Okay, well, if there's too many defensive heroes, I'm gonna pull out Genji. Good old Genji. And you guys already see what he looked like. But you know what? Wait, no. Let's do this right. Let's pick the character everybody hates. Reaper. Yeah, because everybody hates him. Alright, let's do this.
2-1. Round one.
But, yeah, I have, like, almost everybody's skin. Like, one of everybody's special skin. There we go.
Repositioning.
Fuck, give me a fucking kiss. And also, yeah, pretty much who I like is, also Reaper, and I like most of the male characters in this game.
Move out.
I don't care too much for Lucio, because I, like I said, like, for me, I'm not a, like what I said on my previous thing, I'm more of a guy that likes to rush down and just kill shit compared to, oh my god, yeah, compared to just being, like, a sniper or a healer, so I don't really like play as them. But I might make like a series of me like trying out the characters and yeah, see how that goes from there. Because I just want to make some vids about this game because it's actually really fun, and I can't get up there.
Repositioning.
And I want, and another thing too that I do a lot is just swap nudes. That's a thing I really have a problem with, but that's the whole thing about this game. It's swap characters and our ships are doing good.
The enemies of Talon will be. Defend the point!
I shouldn't have rushed for that. I'm so dumb. Like, I forgot too. Like, his shotguns, like, really aren't that great. But hey, I got my ult now. I got my ult now, so hey, man. There's no complaint. None at all. God damn it. Okay, oh, you can hit me in the bubble. I didn't know that. What? Oh, that's disappointing. I didn't know that. I thought I was safe because it didn't look like one screen could hit me in the fucking bubble. That's some gay ass shit, dog.
Justice reigns from above.
Seeing that trash.
No one can hide from my sight.
Yeah, I got swap my dude. Why did... Wait, too many defensive people? Yeah, we have a lot of defensive people.
We're all soldiers now. Reaper here.
Yeah,
no one else is gonna do it for us.
Attack! I wanted to be Reaper a little more, but, you know... Big fucking slurpy ass gorilla.
Locking down the objective. Rally to me. Join me.
Using the Kaioken.
Everyone, heal up.
Slap myself fucking right in the face. Oh man, that would hurt. Alright, we're pulling him back. We're pulling him back. My team is not too great, and I hate being that type of guy. Like, I wasn't doing too great as Reaper, so I can't even be like, oh man, I didn't do... Like, I was pulling the whole team.
Being the best.
That's probably defeat for this round. Yeah. That's probably defeat for this round, because nobody wants to be attack character. It shouldn't be my job to have to be the attack character when nobody else wants to be. You know, just for shits and gigs, let's pull out good old fucking, good old cowboy here. Aw yeah. He's my bro. I love fucking McCree. Yeah, I think I'm playing with a bunch of new blitz. Yeah, I'm playing with a bunch of new blitz. Alright.
G'day, cover.
Oh, look at that taunt, though. Okay, that's pretty good. It's pretty good, buddy. Okay, yeah, that's pretty good. Yeah, we got a level 1, we got a 20. Yeah, I'm playing with some fucking nooblets here. That's pretty depressing. Oh, fuck you, you big slurpy ass girl. Thank you. So I got a little hype when I play this. I say being on a team that has, like, what do you call it? That has new people. But what can you do, though? Yeah, what can you do? Also, fatigue of being, like, a little tired ain't really helping either.
Anyone need some healing?
I wonder if they know they can actually change their character, like, whenever they want.
Guess what the doctor or...
Fuck off. Smart. Love me, people, let's do this.
I'm staking my claim on the objective.
Yeah, I had a lot of fun earlier. It was really good. I had, like, a couple play of the games. I had one with Reaper, and I had one with good old McCree. And it's funny, like, everybody hates Reaper so much. Like, even if you win, it's just like, oh, you did this to help these people. Like, I'm not even gonna give you, what do you call it? Like, good combinations. Get some good accommodation.
I've got you in my sights.
Yo, if you fight me more,
back in the saddle good. Again.
Cause easy, I can just pick you up, and then you can do that. You can just sit in my arm just like that, just like a little baby. Now you can go. I know you heard me talking. Little shit. But yeah, pretty much that's how it is. Like. Wait, what are you doing? Okay, yeah, it's pretty much how it is. Like, I'm just kind of tired of seeing, like, new people on my team. It's just, it happens a lot. I don't know how that works, but hey. There's just one more guy there, because the other guy killed him. That's later there, sassy. Like, I bet the pro, McCree people are like, oh, you could have held that longer, or just fucking, you know, just held it and waited, or pulled it out. No, fuck off. I'm getting tired of your fucking nonsense, everybody. Oh, we have a bunch of deaths for that guy. There you go.
Group up here.
Oh, there we go. Go back, dude.
It's happening.
Oh, man.
Overtime. It's happening.
Oh, he got me with the hammer down. Oh, we did it. Everything's good, Sass.
Finished business.
Everything's good, honey. Just getting excited. Oh, we have two Soldier 76. Okay, that reminds me of the time when I played this, when we won a game with just a bunch of Soldier 76s, and it was fantastic. Oh, it was fantastic, I tell you what. Do I really want to do that? No, I don't want to do that. Four, yeah, go to Mung, Sassy.
Three, two, one.
But yeah, oh, it was great. Like, I felt so bad for the enemy team, because they tried so hard. They had three Toborns, and we killed them. Toborn couldn't stand up to the squad of Soldier 76s. Let's see here. I'd like to see their team.
It ain't my time.
That's like knowing what I'm going up against. I do like seeing the two Soldier 76s though. Man, if I was that guy, I'd totally swap to the other one, but eh, not into it right now. I want to get some McCree action because I love McCree. McCree is probably my other favorite character on here, who's a attacker. Back up, lady. Back that ass up. Your healing can't save that.
Hold up.
Okay, we gotta go. Oh no! Not that Reaper though. Oh man, that Reaper. It's just like, hey there, buddy. I taught you all of my moves. And stuff.
Well now.
Wouldn't mind getting a healer. Probably won't happen. that why I hate my... That makes me so mad. I hope that she gets, like, debuffed or something. I'm just really not a big fan of what she does, and I don't like that that move can cancel out other people's ults. That shit's fucking gay. Real fucking gay.
Get ready, they're coming back.
Oh, come on! God damn it. Gotta be quicker than that, wanna?
Like sitting ducks.
Yeah, there's, yeah, lady, we know, like, the...
No one can hide from my sight.
Ow. You fucking asshole.
Here, get stabilized. Hold up.
And hammer kills, so yeah, we're probably gonna lose this. But what can you do though? Cause we're gonna have to play these guys
Heroes
again. Cause I forgot, this is the first stage. I forgot, yeah. We're attacking, and then oh wait, no, it does not work like that. No, okay. It might change.
It's time.
Yeah, whatever.
Defeat.
Slow your roll, bro. Look at those guys. Oh, he's got the Master Genji skin.
Play of the game.
For me, I kind of liked his young Genji skin better. The orange and red match. For Hanzo, I have his, like, wolf skin that, like, everybody wants. I got the, Okami skin. I'll give it to that Mai. That Mai did good. Or Mei. Or whatever you want to call it. And yeah, fuck that bullshit right there. I saw what they had. They had two Meis. They had two of them. And see, that's the bullshit I'm talking about. Like, it's so stupid. Like, I hate it so much because, get two of those people frosting you at once, you're fucked. If they had a McCree, oh, that would have went even worse. Reaper did a good job, I guess, you know, filling in McCree's spot to be, you know, to be a dickhead, but... Oh, man. Got a little trigger there for a minute. Oh man, I really wanted to be him. We got no sniper. Fuck it, I'll be, I'll be Hanzo. Good old Hanzo.
Comes honor.
And he is level 3, because, you know,
redemption.
Sniping and stuff. That plus I can't aim down sights or anything. This is how I shoot. Fun, isn't it? We're waiting for people, so... I think these are the only people on playing this game. Oh, okay. Guess that's not gonna happen. Alright, I guess we're waiting to... There we go, we're in another game. We're in Mexico Town, Mexico. Are we gonna be attacking or defending? I wouldn't mind defending again, but attacking's pretty good, too. I'm attacking. Well,
prepare to attack.
Did I give Genji screen play? I don't even think I gave Genji screen play. Superman. God damn it, fuck it. Let's get my boy Junkrat. Yeah, there we go, Junkrat. Alright. I love Junkrat. He's one of my favorites.
I'm not one for standing around.
G'day!
I'm a neighbor.
Like, I love this skin so much because I love, like, the Scarecrow skin.
Attack commences 30 seconds.
Scarecrow skin's awesome. And that guy has the white skin for McCree. For me, I was thinking about getting his vigilante skin, but I didn't really care too much because honestly, all his vigilante skin is just a reskin with It's a reskin with a fedora. That's pretty much it. That's why I kind of quit caring about it. And for me, because, like, you get money in this game, or points, or whatever. If you get the- oh god. God damn. Oh, they got turrets everywhere. Yo, okay, let me see how many Toborns. There's two. I knew it. There's fucking two. Oh, I'm about to fucking change to somebody else, but I want to get my licks in with the... Boys aren't gonna be able to do anything if the- Oh, I got him! Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Keeps on ticking. Oh, I gotta go. Oh, this shit hurts, yo, I gotta go. Oh, she healed me. Thank you.
No one can hide from my sight.
Yeah, fuck me. They're all camping upstairs with a bunch of assholes, and my ultra doesn't really do that much. It honestly, all my ultra does is just I pull out a tire and I rip it and just.
I'm escorting the payload.
So I'm pretty much fucked. We got if we push enough, I might be able to use it a little better. Do push it up. Good job, you guys.
Enemy turret ahead.
Could have been better. Could have been better.
Enemy turret.
Leave me alone, hurt Junkrat. I'm fragile as fuck, yo. Out of fucking peg leg and everything. Like, what the fuck's your problem? You like beating on cripples? Fuck you, Roadhog. I might have made a voice for you, but I hate you. Die, Roadhog, you piece of shit. Also, if you don't know what I'm referring to, I'm referring to the Overwatch comic they made for Reinhardt Roadhog and Junkrat. Sorry, I hear Reinhardt. It's like, man, thinking about Reinhardt because I didn't pick him at all. Don't worry, guys, I'll push it. They gotta get two tanks to fuck me up. Yeah, I love Junkrat. I'm not gonna lie, I've had way better days with Junkrat, but today's just not my fucking day with him. Like, he's a great character. He's probably my, like, probably my favorite for now. For now. Just because he's like the demo man, like that's the whole reason. Oh god, god, I didn't want to see you. I didn't want to see you. Go away. Yeah, there we go. Gang up on him. Gang up on him. Yeah, fuck you. Strength and numbers arisen, you son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm dead.
Step right
up. Fucking turrets. Fucking turrets, tell you what. sore. I might invest in a fucking desk sooner or later. Have my laptop on instead of like my old Xbox and like 6 games. I would love to just get like a mini desk, like one that's not like too small. Fuck you. Fuck you. Sneaky junk rat shit.
Fire in the hole!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! Fuck! Are you serious? Oh, I messed up. It's that fucking turret! It's that fucking turret! I'm fucking sad, yeah.
Step right up.
Should've waited. I sure fucking waited, but I couldn't hold myself.
I've got you in my sights.
Stop me!
Let's push it out. Get it in there. I hope they got it in there. Come on, guys. Come on, we're like right there. There we go, good shit. There we go, we got it in. Let me see where this takes me.
Enemy turret ahead!
I'm getting real fucking tired of that Tobiorn. Turbjorn, or whatever the fuck his stupid midget name is. Go back to the circus, you fucking midget. Fuck you, you fucking midget. That's fucking toe worn, that goddamn midget. Go back to the fucking circus where you belong, you freak.
It's on ticking. You'll like this one.
Take cover.
Just be that asshole. That guy really didn't deserve that, but hey, man. Oh.
Oh, let's break it!
Yeah! I've got you in my sights.
That's a good spot.
There we go. I need to. I got hit like a lot.
The hunter lays a trap for the head.
Can still hit like super far. Okay, that isn't too far. All right, game. That isn't too far. Thought it was longer. There we go. Just plop that out. Plop it out wherever I can. That was faggot shit of you guys, porn. So disappointed that she just didn't die.
All systems check out.
60 seconds remaining.
Fire in the hole!
I've got you in my sights.
There we go. That's how you push them fucking pussy ass people back. I would have said something very racist, but. Oh, that felt good. It's just like, fuck you. Just flop the fucking, like, bomb over there and he flies backwards. That's what I love about Junkrat. That makes Junkrat awesome. Yeah, and also that's another thing I forgot to say. Everybody picks Reaper because, you know, if it's a teammate that's on their team that gets up top and they lost, people usually pick them. But for me, what I like to do, I like to see what the people did. Like, to me, I like giving my point to a healer. Unless they're playing complete bullshit or whatever, but the healers in this game don't really do that. They get, like, there's points in this game, legit, where I just lose my fucking mind, but, no, like, they're good. Here's my good old boy right here, too. This is my boy since beta, Reinhardt. Good old German man. I have his other outfits, too. I have his blood something one, and his black something. I think it's blood heart and something heart. And then this one. I like Stoneheart. Stoneheart looks cool. I like the red and the white matching his armor. And I also like his black heart one where it's pretty much him and he looks like another person from like Soul Calibur. He looks like Nightmare.
I don't like
that. I was wondering if there's going to be some dialogue between people.
Grupa.
Got it.
There we go.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Resources standing around.
Let's see how this thing goes. Just kind of chilling in the house because I don't want to get bodied when I go out there.
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Stop the payload.
Push it. Push it real good. You're a fucking whore. Shooting from your spawn. He's already got it to 60. Ah, 69. Yo. Oh, that's great. Good job.
Let's get patched up.
Oh, that made me happy.
Acknowledged.
We're not even pushing. Might be an easy win for me, I guess. Hey. I'm just gonna keep swiping because the more you shoot, the more the thing comes up.
No one can hide my sight.
You feel that?
Bullying the guy with the hammer. Oh, what a piece of shit. See, that's something I can say I love about Roadhog. Like, he's just like, get the fuck out of my face and I'll beat you up. With Reinhardt, he's very, like, to me, he's good for defense missions and he's good for attacking. It just kind of debates how you play him. But for me, like, Roadhog has turned into my all-around dude. Like, I just use him whenever. It's like, oh, nobody wants to pick up tank? Fuck it, I'll pick up Roadhog. Why not? It's actually my buddy's favorite character on here. I still like Junkrat, though. Junkrat's the jam. Fuck you! Oh, I can't believe that just happened. Well, that surprised me. Here you go, people. Stay on my shield.
Thank you, my friend.
Should have went back to base. Oh, we are so fucking hairy on you.
Come get your armor. Group up here.
This is so bad. Oh, get wrecked, son. GG. Get behind me.
You feel that?
Are you not entertained? Alright, we gotta go.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Oh, was that for me? Oh, you fucking sons of bitches. You guys are a bunch of fucking hoes. It takes a Kenny to fight me. Oh, man. That's brutal. Oh, that's brutal. I'm about to push him back, though. Got us down to about 1 minute already. Oh, what a bunch of hoes. Our team's definitely picking it up, though. Yeah, I think pretty much when I got fucked right there, everybody else was like, hey, that's some bullshit that just happened. Stop it. Pushed them off, like, so bad. Alright, let's see what McCree did. Oh, that's filthy. Oh, that's filthy. Good shit, McCree. Good shit. Oh, that was filthy. I gotta give the Tubborn some credit.
Epic. Much obliged.
That Tobin did good in my book.
Justice is its own reward.
I love how the selfless people don't get on the board. So they only go for, like, kills or anything, really. Like, I kind of went in to be a dick, but it's just, it's really depressing that, like, with this game, it's very, it's very, like, if you're gonna be selfless, then, you know, you're not gonna get on the board, and even the guy said that in the Overwatch thing.